Hello, in front of me I've got ASUS ROG Strix. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable ELMB function. To enable ELMB function on your monitor, go to Monitors menu, enter Gaming and disable Variable Refresh Rate. Now, go back to the menu and go to ELMB. Also, disable HDR. Now, when HDR and variable refresh rate is disabled, you should be able to enable or disable ELMB. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.